The doorway of the deep is a place where there's potentiality to open to things as they are before the egoic mind comes in and starts to tell us whether we like it or not, whether it's welcome or not. So we can begin to actually get a sense of what's actually going on in our experience. In particular, one of the things we'll do on the day retreat is explore what's actually happening through the six sense doors. So looking to see what is this moment by moment experience as it's unfolding in sound, in sight, smell, taste, physical sensations in the body, and also thoughts, emotions, memories, projections that arise as objects in the mind. And in addition to exploring what's actually going on, we can also get curious about how it is. Is it pleasant? Is it unpleasant? Is it neutral? One of the Buddha's, I think, most important teachings, that when we go to look at experience, it'll have a feeling tone, and we can know that directly. And we can attend to that feeling tone without getting pulled to the top or drawn down. As we get more adept with things as they are, then we can also start to get curious about how we are with that. So some people might hear a sound and it's very pleasant. Other people might hear the exact same sound and it's unpleasant. So we either push away what we don't like, we sort of move towards and pull towards us and grasp after and cling to what we do like. And then we tend to go numb or just become ambivalent to, or don't really pay attention to what's neutral.